today. Hello. I'm very excited because it's Ekta Ma'am's movie and it's it has Amitabh Bachchan in it, and my connection with Amitabh Bachchan you know, goes back to 2008 when we did Nishab together. So I always watch all his movies because of course I've worked with him personally, so it's a different feeling. And all the best to Ekta Ma'am. This film is about family and relationships, and it's my first time that I'm coming to a public event with my husband. So it's all the more special to me because of that. And I'm sure we'll all enjoy it. Rashmika. Right, Rashmika is really cute, and she's a very beautiful girl and very, very talented. And I've seen the trailers. It's looking absolutely, you know, a very relatable, a very fun movie and emotional movie to watch. And I'm sure she's done a fantabulous job in this as well.